Hello and welcome. I'm Andy Beach and we are live on Twitch, and I thought we would do something very different today. So let's wait for this to think about what it's doing on Twitch. Unfortunately, I can't change the category for some reason. It is stuck in gaming. So I'm about to put this under PC Building Simulator. Close enough. Except, obviously, real life. So, if that's going to work. So, today, we've got the challenge of preparing this. And I hope that camera's not going to keep shaking around. It looks like it's going to fuck. We've got the challenge of preparing this. So first of all, I've been told, man, that's going to annoy me, is that it is pretty much been in pieces. Doing great. So, first off, I'm going to open this copy up and see what they've done. Joys of someone else fucking over it. So I need to basically, because there's a lot of screws missing out of this. So I need to kind of make sure all the hardware, like the hard drive, is actually in place. I'm trying to work out what the back is. What's this? Need small flat-headed screwdriver. Right, there's the hard drive, so I don't need to actually take the thing out. Oh, it's rocking a WD black drive, 5 gig, obviously. Put RAM in it. It's really dusty. Got all its Wi-Fi and all that intact. That back in there. That is actually supposed to be secure. That we can secure that later. Problem with that, problem with anything, once you take it apart, bitch to get that together. So we're gonna ignore that because the hard drive is in there. That's great news. So we're gonna plug it in. Let's see what happens. So that's that plugged in. On the power button. Powered up. Forward up. some reason Twitch is on a paddy on this computer.
Acer Beyond. Preparing automatic repair.
Bit of a
quite good. I've tried to repair. I have success to repair many PCs, laptops, different categories. Half the time you find some of them aren't repairable at all. Like I've had a few that have just completely been dead. Cover windows using the specific image file. Yeah, system restore. I don't know if I can have any. No. Any restore files. Let's see if this works.
I don't know if it will, because apparently that it hasn't worked before, but. You know.
So if you're watching now, we'll be streaming again later. We might do one at about 3 PM with might do some Rust or some Gears. Rust seems to be the most popular at the minute. So we'll do that later. That should be fun. So don't forget to smash the follow button over here on Twitch. And don't forget to go and check out my YouTube channel, youtube.com/madmanencore. Go and check that shit out. I'm feeling this is just gonna loop and a boot loop, so I'm gonna have to wipe the fucker.
Question is,
yes, look, yeah, it needs that.
Need to be wiped.
Okay. Which means, oh, there we go. Try this.
Is we're gonna need Windows 10 disk.
Hopefully this matches what's on here. So we're gonna shut the PC down. Hopefully we can get into a BIOS. I haven't actually seen a BIOS prompt. But let's see if I'm getting a BIOS. Where's the keyboard? That was pretty quick. This is supposed to be the UEIF bias? Really? Number one should be. That one, I think, isn't it? That one needs to go to the top. To be a hard drive. F10. Let's try this. It's all fun. Pairing laptops, man. It's all good, man. It's all good. Wait for the boot, man. Come on. Got to boot. God, they took forever. Thanks a lot. Laptop slow as fuck. Pardon me. Oh! You got a blue screen. Oh, the blue screen are there, fuck. Hey! Now this should. Me and the official Windows. Should have. The key installed on it. Which will make job easy. Otherwise, you would be literally. Yeah.
like.
Oh, hang on. Fine. Quit. Ah, then. Goodbye. I'm trying to do repair instead. Should be able to restore the whole thing. It's got a key on it. Should be able to restore the whole thing. Without having to repair a computer. Excitement of waiting for it to load, man. Nuts. Well, Google Chrome had crashed. Some reason the video player on the dashboard's not working. Go on Twitch, wakey wakey. Oh, come on, Beasley, load! Why do I always get the slow ass crap? Always get the slow ass crap, man. Slow us PC. We'll wait for that to load.
underneath, right and back, rockers.
Oh, hello. Oh, restarting will remove it. Yeah. Reset. Resetting PC. There's a USB under here somewhere. Well, I swear there's a USB under it. Can I find it? I was like, I found one somewhere. Good choice.
Soda.
Oh my god. Bear with me.
Kitten just drawing the place. Problem resetting your PC. Really? You want to.
Let's do it this way. Do 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 do. See if that works. See if we can reset it this way. Replacing GTA at the same time. Something to do. Maybe just change the category to that fucking top. Thank you. Good. Exploring the limits.
I know it didn't. I fucking told you to reset it, you fucking dickhead.
It's being stupid. I might just have to reset the whole fucking thing.
Broken.
They murdered it.
Damn.
So what's going on there?
So we're still waiting for the PC to load, laptop to load.
Bad at the minute. OBS definitely uses a lot less resources than X, but still. Jumped over the top of that car. Nick that one. Wow. Look what I put. Repair doesn't do it. Yeah. Hi. Brown Sportsway.
Oh my god, I'm not playing that much. Oh, $210? Do they have that?
Brass suits. Well, at least it's got different type of windows on it, maybe I don't know.
Fuck you.
Man.
Excuse me.
Questy. That's what it is now. So, some additions next. Custom install. Fucking hell, look at all this. Jesus. Thousand fucking hard drives, man. Not one hard drive, but loads of partitions. Getting parts ready for installation. Yo. Let's go see what weapons I've got. So we've got some battle pistol, SNS pistol, a lot of condoms on spares, in your pocket. Oh, vintage pistol, combat pistol, SP pistol, that's my favorite, that is stun gun, heavy pistol. How much money have we got? Machete, hammer, hatchet, nightstick. Better fun. Ammo. Oh, sniper. Oh, heavy sniper. No, not sure. They're due for a fun day. Dun dun dun. Still installing files. Shit. Oh, he's dead. Weird not playing with any sound on. It's weird. It's kind of like the main focus. It's Popo's on the way, yo.
I think I stole this car, but they're wrong. I just borrowed it.
Forgot I got auto lock on. Is that in the alleyway? See who it was.
This is bad. Please suit up while waiting for the laptop to load.
Oh, we're dead.
46%.
Just one.
Who are back?
We're back.
What's happening?
Excuse me.
Still waiting. Getting insulation ready. Different stream, innit? Different to what I normally do. Bit of a variation is what you need in life. And we're just driving around on duty at the minute, waiting for this to do this. Mm-hmm. Crushed. Oops. YOLO people, YOLO! There's a lot of ways that. This thing with GGI. It's so amazing how it's done. Hijack in your boat. Okay, that was a different way of doing things. 93%. Yes. Turning around. But the world's slowest boat. Get some cinematic shots. Go to the warehouse. Meh. Later. Ooh. Installed features, installed updates, and it's getting finished. Hey, getting finished. That makes any sense, doesn't it? Getting finished. Over the rainbows. Guys.
Oh, my bad. Beyond the limits. Amazing, how smooth. There she is. Excuse me. The game's rocking solid 60 FPS, man. It's great, that is. Getting ready. Just for the sake of setting up.
go to the house. God damn
it. Getting critical updates. Might take a while. So that's Windows reinstalled. See if this is going to work. Probably just says just about. Slows them down. I don't know who it is. Let's call it Acer for now. Next. This won't take long. Taking care of it. Windows installation unspecked forever. Windows installation taking a while to load. Installing like a mother. Let's start. Yay! Okay. So finally on. First thing first. a reason to say that, because Edge does not have, well, from what I last used of Edge, it doesn't support much features. And are you being serious with this? Bing's a piece of shit as well. Exactly what I mean by fucking... So, the specs of this laptop are, it's an Acer Aspire E1571, version BIOS 2.4T, it's got an i5-3210 CPU, 2.5GHz, with 4GB of RAM in it, it's got 500GB hard drive in it, doesn't say what, graphics card has got in here. It's quite a good laptop. It's quite nice. It's got an i5 in it. That's good. Not mine, by the way. Fixing it for someone. Unfortunately, whatever they've done to it, they've fucked up the installation. Or the... Oh, I can't think of the name. Yeah.
What we're doing on both sides.
Go and get a couple of things. So, starters, we need...
Typically, Batman will damage enemies using his set.
Oh, excuse me. That's going mental. This is laptop. Download Avast. Acer's website. And we need to go to the Aspire. Need their
notebooks, use Aspire. An E1571. Did you know? Yes, I did. Okay. Drivers. So, we're going to need audio. Bluetooth, I suppose. If it's got Bluetooth in it. Card reader. Driver wireless longer. We don't actually need the wireless longer because it's fine. Mm-hmm. Right, so downloads, install WinRAR, install. Done that. Where's that a minute? Delete that. While that downloads everything else, I'm just going to do this. Folder, media activation. Come on, this way. Start to desktop. Reload. When it loads up, it's a bit slow. Tell how often I've used these discs. Quite a bit. Oops. So we can eject. Get the disk. Should just use the camera to activating Windows now. The
thing with PCs, man, is you have to activate, you have to download drivers, install drivers, some other stuff. It's such a pain in the ass. Streaming for an hour.
I might have to book the Rust stream a little bit later. We will see.
Oh. Banana potatoes. Excitement. Anyway. Anyway, I'm going to actually stop the stream there. Basically, you can see, you can see that's all working anyway, so we've got the laptop to work. So anyway, a bit of a different stream. I hope you've enjoyed the stream anyway. So again, we'll be back later, about 3 o'clock, 3:30-ish, to do a Rust stream. So that should be fun. So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to smash the follow button over right here on Twitch. Don't forget to go and check out my YouTube channel. And thank you all for watching. And I'll see you all soon. Bye.